you're a troop stationed on the island of Okinawa, you may have noticed a little less air traffic this month. That's because down here in Guam, Anderson Air Force Base is hosting the Aviation Training Relocation Program, where more than 300 airmen and 21 aircraft from Kadena are currently located to receive this unique training.
What we try to do when we come to places like this and coordinate and work with the special capabilities that Guam has here, specifically in our mind, the presence of the B-52, we try to get as close to that as possible. When we have an opportunity to come down to a place like Guam, the purpose of coming down here is specifically to train together as a team.
Exercises like the ATR are designed to put airmen from multiple locations and aircraft in environments they may not be familiar working in. But according to the pilots, this is about as close as they can get to the real thing.
In an actual contingency mission, we would we'd take off with the fighters, we'd be in close contact with them, we'd be in close radio range and close surveillance of everything around them. So here it allows us that opportunity to operate out of the same place, so just getting everything together with the tanker, with the B-52s, and integrating with everybody, it'd be very similar to if we were to deploy somewhere in the Pacific and actually do a contingency mission.
These pilots will return to Okinawa with new skills that will better prepare them to protect their island after training in another. Reporting from Anderson Air Force Base, I'm Airman First Class Adam Harder.